Hello everyone and welcome to today's video where we are going to talk about orange tree varieties. So I'm going to talk about three of the most common varieties available in the market. And the first one is Valencia. As you can see the picture, this one originated from Spain. It's circular, medium sized. Let's compare with the rest. Then next we have the Mineola. Most of these are named after the place where they originated from, and you can see at the top it sort of has a protrusion, so this is what separates it from the rest. Then next we have Washington Oval. So here is the Washington Oval. Then just before I conclude, factors to consider when you are choosing which variety to plant. First of all, you are considering the climate. Which climate are you in? For example, if you are in a highland region, you want to choose a variety that does well in such a region. If you are near the coast, you want to choose a variety that does well in such a region. Then you are considering the size of the fruit. For example, you want a medium sized, you want a small size, you want the large size, you consider that as well. Then you consider what your market wants. For example, if your market demands, for example, you are selling to factories, you look for which variety is more suitable for processing. If you are selling to supermarkets, for example, you want to buy a variety or to plant a variety that has a large shelf life. For example, you find a variety that after it ripens, it stays for a week before it goes bad. Then you have another variety that can stay up to 3 weeks. So you rather go for the one for 3 weeks. So you consider the market. Then what else? I think that's all. So that's all for this video. If you enjoyed the video, subscribe to receive more videos from us. If you have any question, consider subscribing to receive more videos from us. Thank you.